And the Chief Justice of the Iowa Supreme Court said she's determined to resume in-person trials, in February. The court system enacted shutdowns of jury trials and rolled out remote hearings because of the pandemic. Chief Justice Susan Christensen, judiciary leaders worked to balance the need to keep people safe with a commitment to conduct court business.